Yeah, everybody.
Moving Mr. Smooch's
so if you look at my nose, my nose is so weird. Not so weird, but weird because I keep whopping it. But as y'all know, I'm still sick. So today was Monday. So it's now. Excuse me, it's now 3:46 in the afternoon. So, and as y'all see, I'm sitting, excuse me, / laying on the couch. So, this morning at 9 o'clock, and social security appointment. So I went there, and then after I went there, excuse me, my mom saw that I really wasn't feeling well. I didn't look good. This is how I'm looking now. Yeah, I really wasn't feeling good or looking good, and my nose was stopped up and everything like that. So we went to my school, and I was about to go to school, and my mom just moved out. Excuse me, just been in the neighborhood just in case she gets a call earlier, but she will just pick me up at 3. So Miss Mendez, my teacher, say, oh, before you leave, let's go to the north. Basically to see what the north did. So I went to the north, and then the north checked my temperature. I didn't have a temperature. I have a temperature, but since my ears always clog, it won't come through. So then she checked my throat with a lot, and then she say, oh, her throat is red, send her home. So I just got home. So tomorrow, actually, I want to go to school, and I need to go to school because, like, my IEP goals, I only get to do it Mondays and Tuesdays, and Wednesday, Thursdays, and Fridays, I don't get to go to, I don't get to do my IEP goes. So so I need to go tomorrow to get my to my IEP goes and all that. So if I go tomorrow, really much I will go, but if I go tomorrow, I will tell my mom I don't feel good. But I have to go for my IEP goals. If I don't feel well, I will text you. So now what I'm doing is just drinking liquid because when you are sick, you're prepared to drink liquids, straight liquids, to flush anything that is inside of you, making you sick, to flush it out of your system. So, and everything like that. So, I'm going to give you an update if I go to school tomorrow or not. So, now I'm going to be watching Josie's show. And comment down below if y'all think I'm sick or not. So, thank y'all all for watching the video. Comment, subscribe, and like. Comment down below. What's your favorite drink to drink when you're sick? My favorite drink to drink when I'm sick is either sweet tea or fruit punch. Sweet tea because it gives me a little bit of energy. So comment down below what drinks do you like when you're sick.